So we'll start the experiment using the virtual lab software, that is the XFarm software series. So after login, we need to find the experiment from the given list. So last experiment is the effect of drugs on ciliary motility of frog esophagus. Next, click. Now to find out the objective, to find out effect of certain drugs. Now what is the procedure? So it is the normal procedure how we have to perform the experiment, though we are not using the animal, but generally after the pitting the animal or the stunning, we have to split open the esophagus and buccal cavity. We have to pin it. I'll show you the experiment. So just I'll show you. This is the vehicle treated and drug treated. Okay, fine. Now see, this is the, you can say that response, clear? This is the frog. This, in the frog we have to cut open this particular area, clear? This particular area, we no need to cut all those things. We are separating out the cilia. Now whenever we are exposing the cilia from the buccal cavity to cilia, what we are going to see that here we are going to pin, clear? We'll to pin into the front and we are going to pin into the last, clear? We are going to pin into the last. So what we are going, then we are going to take a poppy seed, clear? Poppy seed or mustard seed. Now what will be there, we'll keep the poppy seed here. And what will happen? The, we will find that due to the peristaltic movement, poppy seed is moving and it will come to the end. So we need to find that what is the, you can say the time. For example, if I am just clicking, see, started, and within, for example, 30 seconds, it was reached to the end. Again, you can try it that another one. Like here 33. So in every in case of the vehicle treated means it is nothing but the saline treated. So in the case of the saline treated, for every frog we need to check this. So it is coming between the 29, 32, 28. This time it is coming, so we are going to note it down. Now it just comes to the drug treated. Just will. In case of the drug treated, what we can find that in the less time it is reached, clear? It is in the less time it was reached. Again, one more. So in the less time only 10 to 12, 13, 14 or 16 seconds, 15 to 16 seconds it was reached. So this is our observation. Now from this observation, what we can say that if you have administered the cholinergic drug by dropper, you are using the dropper, if you are you can say that given the cholinergic drug, either the cholinergic agonist or acetylcholine or anticholinesterase, then the movement it will be fast compared to the vehicle treated, because you are giving the acetylcholine or the cholinergic drug, so that it will increase the concentration of acetylcholine in case of the anticholinesterase, and the movement it will fast. So this is the practical you need to perform. So check it for all the frog, what is the timing you are getting, check it and note it down. So note it down. So this is the experiment.